24, 2021 it is, and a few days ago I decided to actually take on Camp David in United States of America. As you know, it's only the US presidents that go there. The place I am referring to today, however, is in a very close vicinity of this Camp David position, location. It's about just 2 miles from Camp David. Camp David, I could go inside with the police. I really wouldn't do this. This would be very, very generous, but I am actually going to even think about visiting US in this lifetime twice, 3, 4, 5, 10, 100 times probably, because of what United States of America have done to me. But here's the deal, inside of the Camp David, no, there is nothing there. You come at the gate in front, and then it's all about the selective people that can photograph and do stuff. But over the course of the time, whatever have changed since, therefore since 1995 when I was brought there by Bill Clinton, George Bush, top American politicians, I think I would know if I was presented with the photos, asked questions. I think I would probably properly identify this Camp David, also on the inside, point out whatever changed over the course of the time. Now, there is a Caboose Farm location I'm referring to today, 2 kilometers, 2 miles from Camp David, and that's what I am going to take you to. The first thing first, we're going to put down here time, date. There you have it. Okay, the happy show started already. I'm not sure why, but there you go. Monday, May 24, 2021. Time here in Europe, Slovenia, you can see. Referring to, yeah, let's just go out. This place here, this is known as a Caboose Farm. I was here long before this became like location for the sweethearts, newlyweds. That's what they do. They go, they celebrate birthdays, that kind of stuff. They get married here. That's what it turned to. Okay, but long, long time ago, before George Bush was anything at all, we would come to this location here. So this is a Caboose Farm, and here is a Camp David. You know, and I got an idea to do this video because of this year. This was supposed to, I did announce something like this I'm going to do. What is it, Saturday, May the 22nd, 2021, I saw this thing here. And I said to myself, what the hell, why wouldn't I go and just do the video, let's say on a Camp David. I would do a lot of stuff here about the Europe, and since there is Google Streets that gives me somewhat opportunity, there's a few photos, and I can do this MK Ultra over the course of the time, especially applies to timing, best timing for me in the US. It's basically when I was brought to Europe from Miami, Florida, time and again, between 95 to August 2006. It's 11 and a half consecutive years. MK Ultra went on mercilessly also throughout United States of America. It wasn't only on other continents all over the world, but also throughout the US. And so the George Bush, before he even became anyone, believe it or not, he was interested in politics, but he did not have any plans for himself, really. He was interested in politics. But if I fairly describe George Bush in 95, George Bush in 95 was just son of the US president that did not demonstrate really any kind of personal desire for involvement in politics, anything at all. Something that some leading Democrats appeared like they would fear me because my ability to eventually, as they pointed out, that you did something like that, that I actually stimulated George Bush into the politics. In 1995, of course, Bill Clinton was the president. George Bush would just travel along these people, and if I was lucky enough, literally lucky enough, he would handle the case. Therefore, drugged up, I was given to him if I was lucky enough. He sure knew how to do his stuff under MKUltra long before he became anyone in the US. This was just a side, is specialized in MKUltra, knows about MKUltra tremendously a lot. An individual that would assist government, US government, whenever he would be needed, and it would be the same way, like, likewise, like, all then continued through all throughout all this time. One of the individuals that would just participate to get maybe, I don't know, business deals, family deals through, meet other politicians, American politicians, and then increasingly more and more people overseas literally landed here in our home in Slovenia. Putin appeared here. German presidents, French presidents, anywhere from business people to French Rafale, let's say, defense industry, all kinds of people would all of a sudden start to visit. I, on the other hand, this just little I knew, I would go and best describe this whole thing as Bush referred to as domino falling, Pet Shop Boys song. Really, I felt like I was completely blinded. I was blinded, my eyes were completely covered. And drugged up, that's what MKUltra feels like. Drugged up with completely blind vision, thrown in a in another dimension in which there are people surrounding you with some are kind, some are idiots, some are, with all kinds of issues, with million and one issue. And you rate people according to how they act to you, toward you. Basically, more or less, that's what you do. It's all kinds of manipulation, all kinds of stuff. I already did talked about that a lot. But George Bush said, as long as we go together, there's nothing going to stop us, this and that. I didn't even understood anything about what went on, in which direction this whole thing went. But the Democrats that were not only top Democrats, but the people that maybe not top Democrats so much, but people on the side, the real Democrats, they feared me. They started to fear me. They always like they would refer to me like if he did something like this, if he was capable to do something like that, bullshit. I wasn't capable to do anything. This is just the nature of American deep state that did this stuff. I didn't do anything. The only thing that they did was they portrayed me in whichever light they wanted me to be portrayed as. That's all there was. That's all there ever was. In a 96 and then a 97, Bush was still very passive. There wasn't much going on from Georgia. This is just a, if I was lucky, I got in his hands. If I was not lucky, then even maybe some asshole got me or something. From beginning, as he observed alone, I acted very intelligently. I avoided any kind of confrontations and stuff like this. But you know, this is just a matter of wound and salt. And at one point in time, because this is what it is, your eyes are covered, you're completely defenseless, you're open to all kinds of attacks, insults, and you better believe it. Death threats, all kinds of stuff. I snapped back and I started to bully people back. To begin with, I'm not excluding that work too was from George Bush. I don't really know. I don't really know this guy to the degree that I would give him credit of any kind. In a positive sense, if you understand me. I can give him a lot of negative stuff. Some I'm even going to mention in this video. But when it comes to positive, this is like a water. This is like the word is his word. This is like a water you sip. There's no, it goes right through your fingers, through your hands, through your palms. There's nothing. There's no, this individual is faceless, if you ask me. In 98, because I did insist with him, because he was so nice, you know, there was a president who was not so nice to me. His people were not so nice. He's a jerks, maybe deliberately, I don't know. However, I did like first time, second time that he should be a president, I commend him because he was so nice. He then it did happen around other people. One time gestured others. Did you hear this? Did you hear this? And then he said, I'm going to really give a thought about that. I'm going to speak to someone, see if I could be or something like that. Whoever that person was. Then it was like, they're going to talk about this and that. And then it was actually okay that he's going to be a president. That was, I don't know. Maybe 2 years before he became a president, about a year and a half, Georgie, about a year and a half before you became a president, that's when you told me, hey, you're going to be a president. That's how it goes in the US. Oh, this is the stuff I know. I shouldn't even talk about, of course, there's stuff that you shouldn't even talk about. Let's go to the video. And concentrate. Joe Biden's trip to Camp David over the weekend to MKUltra reality. Brought from Miami, Florida. People like John McCain, all kinds of politicians, Bachman, Romney, Gingrich. These are like really early. It's Donald Trump, too. Camp David. It's kind of funny because I can recall Junior. I can recall Eric Trump Junior so much earlier in time. They already would run around here. And then it would be like they know nothing about the US politics. Oops, I guess this is also what I'm not supposed to talk about, right? Is that so? You know, they announce them like it's like out of blue people that know nothing about a politics. Like Trump said, I'm not a politician. You know, I'm not a politician. Okay, if you're not a politician, all right. Let's go to the business. All right. Caboose Farm entrance, part number one. That matter, I'm going to zoom myself here. I'm going to go with this here. Boom. Caboose farm entrance. That's an interesting one. I'm gonna go copy paste like this. Gonna throw this thing in here like that. Go in here. As you see, yeah, let's do it like that. There are two entrances, right? You can see that we have number one here and we have number two here. These are entrances to the parking lot right in the back. That's interesting. All that stuff is interesting. And the first thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna zoom into this here. Want you to take a note of this thing here. This. Okay. Not very lucky. Like, sort of what you see here with the grass also in the middle, not very convincing as something that would be ongoingly used, at my surprise. Therefore, what you see here with grass and almost kind of forgotten was this entrance here, this one here. Yep, that's right. The main entrance to the parking lot was literally through here, through this. It might sound kind of weird, but that was like almost a forgotten path that I demonstrated to you. But it looks like a main one, but it's actually not. This here, this would be like the main one, the main entrance to the parking lot, just like this. That's one thing. This here, this was like, okay. Would be like, not exactly like that grassy, but it wouldn't make a solid impression about something that would be ongoingly used. This was more used for the pedestrians to get in this here, this entrance. Therefore, half, like kind of half road, half of what you see here, half like a grassy road like that. The main entrance was this one right here, you see right there. I am gonna tell you something more about this here. This here that you see here in the middle, did you see it like this? The husband of, as I told you about this lady, this librarian that would take the librarian. He would take care of this golf course, all this lawn, all this stuff. It's like a lawman, handyman. Told me that he's gonna fuck me by doing this kind of stuff here. That he's gonna leave this so that I'm gonna think about how that was the one that was covered with a grass. He did not like me. This thing here that you see, this was done maybe as one of the last things that's important to note. Like solid covered with stone. Like this entrance was fortified into the same kind of entrances right there. I would love to think that finally, sometimes 2006 or 2008, you understand? That's why that's an issue for me. This is the number one thing, yeah. Then what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna go to this side here. This is this caboose farm. This is where Camp David is, and we would come here and what I do is when I started doing this project, I went into the early morning first time we came here. And this thing here, the lake was
just as you see right now here, basically I would say the same size as you see it here right now, with exception of, what can I say, it wasn't that clean, you know, it was like more grass around. George Bush, however, took care of that immediately. You know, more of what you see here, early on, as we would come already in 96, when we would come back, the second time we would come back, this would be clean here. He would have this place clean. Exactly the bank that you see right there, exactly the same everywhere. That's exactly the kind of lake. I had like a idea, like I'm looking at some kind of a desert lake or something like that. That's why I know something a little about the water. Now this thing here, this was added to this lake as one of the latest features, as American psychologists told me. I don't know, but really, really late, probably even 2013. I don't know, 2010, God knows.
I would say probably 2013. Now, when it comes to this property, when it comes to Camp David property, this is the property that gave me more overview about what went on over the course of the time with me in the United States of America than anything else. Camp David, this is a famous Camp David, ladies and gentlemen, and I'm giving you the MK Ultra recount about this. People such as Donald Trump, let's say here you see Trump Jr. and you have Eric Trump. They would run around this caboose farm already in 96, 97, 98. It would be nothing but trouble. As I stated, this is the exclusive location in the United States of America based upon which I have made a lot of conclusions. I learned a lot about who the people running the MKUltra show were, how, what exactly the technology they deployed. Anything that George Bush would note that I didn't like, he would just go tick, 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 tick. He was right down. Next time it would come, it would be taken care of. It was something that he had, the technology that he applied to the issues, always proving that I was correct. Even if I was dead wrong, whatever, it would always come out right, because the people behind made sure that regardless of how stupid I acted, whatever I did, it would come out right. It wasn't really so much about me. It was just about people who had money, people who had power. Not really about me, but they needed this to hypnotize the world into submission. That's what this was all about. Yep. Just heading from the lake. As I stated, this thing was added like sometimes like in 2000 and I think 2013. To the first property, and I'm gonna go from direction of Camp David, just as we approached that morning. I don't know what the time was, maybe 5 o'clock. By the way, this thing here never was here. If you wanted to see this, you had to go, I don't know, 15 minutes away from here, walk, something like that. They had to walk to this thing, and then they were taking pictures.
next to it and so on, whatever. Now they brought us closer to the property. But the lake, yeah, the lake is exactly, the bank, everything is exactly the way it was. I'm not gonna forget in 96, yeah, it must have been the second time we came. All this was cut, grass, everything, he took care of that. And I was still not impressed, and he was not impressed with me. And it was this girl that also was kind of angry with me. What are you complaining about, boy? The property, therefore. There were people that insisted me on how, I'm gonna take a screenshot at this point, like this. I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna do that, like that. I was told, that the chimney itself, see on the side, the chimney was repaired, that this thing was repaired and so on. No, the chimney was not repaired, but the type of people I dealt with created a whole lot of problems to me. I was told that deck was repaired. I was told that on the side they put like stone, also here at the entrance. All this is what the stuff I was told. None of that actually happened. And Mr. Bush, that explains a lot about the attitude you had. Because there were also MKUltra staff members that wanted to help me out. And you said, whenever you asked the questions, you wanted to know what I remembered. But if they wanted to input, if they wanted to give an input to something, correct me or something like that, you said no, 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 no. And you rationalize that that's like a big, big reward. Now, before my departing United States of America in 2004, you brought me really, really closely to the Camp David location through the Pakistani driver. That driver was a designated individual whose job was actually to, in my eyes, in my view, contaminate evidence. Because he was trying to get me there. He was trying to get me back and forth. It wouldn't do anything for me back then, but it sure would contaminate evidence. You could say, oh, well, yeah, he was here, this and that. No, I never was there. I literally became driver over the road. And there's a whole lot to learn about your attitude, sir, when it comes to Camp David. And based on Camp David, I, not you, as you stated, not Joe Biden, as stated. Joe Biden insisted in 2015 when I was brought again. Joe Biden would come visit this place all the time along the presidents. That you're gonna judge me upon a report on Camp David. No, 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 no. It's I who is judging you today about who you are. Who you presented as a president, what exactly you were doing along this. That's what we're gonna be talking about today. Because I'm sure there are people that would wanna learn more about all this stuff. So there were issues like that. What I can tell you about this house, in this house there was an older lady. Okay, this lady was probably in her, I have no idea, retirement age, okay? Maybe not even so, but George Bush got her replaced with a younger, actually really beautiful, I think she had a 4-year degree, manager. And I'm not sure, I think she was from the bigger city nearby. That probably was this place here. That's probably what, Fredericksburg? Frederick, probably, I don't know, Frederick or probably Frederick. Probably Frederick. I have to type very, very cautiously because this is the second computer also that was destroyed to me. And this one is such that if I type a little harder, the only thing that would happen, it reboots itself and therefore it shuts off everything and hard drive and everything. Yeah, eventually it's even dangerous now for the hard drive, but that's something that of course is part of this work, right? Because this got a lot to do with the memory stuff, that kind of stuff that's very important, that helps. Parquet is something like this material, and it was like new, really. Nice, I think that's what it was. This is where this lawman house was. He was inside in there. This is like some kind of a sales office or something like this, like an office. Like they would take booking and that kind of stuff. I think they would take care. In 96, they were working here on a deck. This stuff also, they were working this stuff. Ivanka Trump told me the first what that was completed was this stuff here, and then this stuff here. I don't know. So therefore, you're talking about here, 96, 97, maybe these two things. When I say completed, I mean renovated. The possibility has it, therefore, that this guy was more than just a lawman. I mean, if they were doing this kind of stuff, bookings, reservations, and stuff like this, it could be, I don't know. I think he was doing this kind of stuff, and they got him on a yard. They got rid of him. Then there was a young man who came to work, like in 97, 98. That was a younger, much, much younger man. I think he was about maybe 25 at the time. So then you can go and calculate his age, right? So you're talking about 4 years, something like that, 3 years younger. Probably like 45, 46 now, maybe something like that. I don't know. This young man hoped that he would help around here with information. And this here became his like little office in the rear. They got him in here, in this place here. This was like his place, but it didn't last for too long. It was two beautiful girls they got instead. If I zoom myself out, probably about the same age like he was. You know, this guy might have been even younger. He might be age between 40 and 45 today, the same like these girls. And he had it to help the main guy, the lawn man, with endless yards. The two ladies, however, the two girls back then, beautiful girls, got a free entertainment from crazy, insane Trump Jr. and Eric. The two crazy people who thought they are funny, but more than anything were annoying, to the point that I think even George Bush wanted to kick their ass. It was so, fucking annoying, immature, idiotic. Actually, it was a behavior that would be like stalking, like harassing, a kind of a sexually harassing behavior that would go on by these two toward these girls, to be completely precise about. And of course, they also teach me about, let's say, theories how this little house in the back eventually was added, that the house was expanded, that kind of idiotic shit. Probably if you're drugged up, is not exactly the best thing for somebody that would go on the report if you have idiots like this around you, Mr. Bush, who would gesture person on the side about the stuff like that, if you know what I mean, and I'm sure you don't. There was inside here, I think the stairs that they did, however, allow stairway that was added on the inside, I think something like this. You go probably about year 98-99 that was added, that you could walk through this here and straight down here. And this is where these girls would be, with this information that would give out. That's why I said I'm gonna be judging you. You know, you're never ever gonna be judging me ever again. Your judging me sucked. It costed me 26 years of life, psychiatry, and everything else you possibly can imagine. These two idiots, along their daddy, father, also insisted me that the parking lot was enlarged in three stages. How can I say? When you are drugged up, this is really, really bad stuff. It's a lot of stuff that you can be brainwashed with. And I figure out that whatever these people told me is just better to not think about, and, you know, I'd rather concentrate on other stuff. Now, however, whenever we would come to this property, and therefore we would come right through here, yeah, understand? This was the direction. And this here, this was like done for like pedestrians, let's say. Yeah, that's why this was more like used for the cars road, and that was like for the pedestrians. Kind of unusual, I know, but this is the way it was. Whenever we would come to this property, they would park cars here. This was the main here. This. That's it. Yeah, there would be more cars, and the cars eventually would be parked like here, like this. Like this. Nothing as you see right there, these two cars. No. None of that stuff. This is where they would park cars, like this. If there would be more cars. Now, if there would be more cars, if there was like a party or something like that, the cars first would fill this area here, and then the cars would even get up to the cars you see right there, up to barn, something like that. But there really were three stages, because it was more and more people that would come to this place. This place was just getting to be known, really, for what it was. This here, this is like a playground for the children. You would zoom yourself out like this, and you would just see this like barely here, like this in the back. This was added in 2004, 2005. You see it right there, just as I demonstrated you. And this here was a barn, I imagine, Ivanka, horse riding, that kind of stuff. Unfortunately, Mr. Bush, unfortunately, Mr. U.S. President, Donald Trump brainwashed me over the course of the years with the totally bullshit information, insisting me, and I'm sure you didn't have anything to do with it, and even if you did, you wouldn't mind, I think, because you told me, well, you did just about everything possible in the book to disappoint me, to judge me how I'm a lost case, how nothing will ever come. And whenever you were near, you would not allow people to say anything. Of course, this had nothing to do with you, of course. At the same time, you insisted to other people that it will depend on my attitude in this video, how to pursue my case and stuff. Two of them bad about this, 1, 2, 3, you know, as I gestured. But it must have been a year, I don't know, maybe the last year of your presidency that I was at Camp David again with you, when you told me you wanted to know exactly what I remember. And I was actually saying about this 1, 2, 3 theory. And that didn't bother you either. So I'm, you know, the more that I think about this, the more I learn about who you really are, because this is a Camp David. This is a Camp David. I think the biggest renovation, the first renovation in 95 and 96, was actually done here in this house. You know, that this was like the biggest interior renovation, and also outside. That's when it all started. Now, what I am gonna do, I am gonna go to a little bigger proof. That's this here. There is a lot of stuff here to tell you about. To seal the deal now, I will now go a little bit inside of the this housing projects, let's say, as Eric and Junior refer to as a barn house. That would be like a good beginning. Let's see what I can do about that. For that matter, what I did was I took few screenshots from the websites here. Nothing, the stuff that you're about to hear, it can be found anywhere on the internet. There is nothing like that. It doesn't exist anywhere. You're not going to see any of that stuff. Stuff I'm about to tell you, this is straight from the memory. Straight from the memory. Okay, let's go one by one. This is what they refer to as a barn house, whatever. Okay. I'm going to take a screenshot of this. And I'm going to place this screenshot along other screenshots I have taken. We're gonna start, let's say, with the lower or the bottom portion of this, whatever you want to call this. Let's say this thing here. Today, if you would look at interior, it would be this one here. This today is what interior would look like. But it wasn't like this all the time. You can see the stairways here on the side. Always was the case. Always was the case, I repeat. This here was like some kind of a boring place. I don't know what otherwise I could describe. There were chairs here, tables here. People would read, basically scratch their ass here. The place itself did not look appealing anywhere near as it looks here now. I don't agree with the theory of Donald Trump. That's the theory that this in the back always was a stone. Yeah, that's what he insisted, that in the back that always was a stone that was built, that from the back is built with a stone. That's what he insisted. I think this place was entirely like this. That it was totally like this. That's what I think. Do I know for a fact, because of what I stated, it's difficult to know what the truth is and what the truth is not. Because, Mr. President, because the people that you involved in this, there is not so much that really one could possibly know what is and what was not. What you see here, this thing that I covered right now, this is actually one of those things that was added. Actually, everything you see here is different, with exception of this floor. The only thing that's the same is this flooring. This is still the same. This is where they do the dance, and they keep the floor the same as it was. Look, it's the same. The first thing that I can recall that was added here, they would actually, there was none of this, like air conditioning type of stuff. Actually, the air conditioning was, I apologize. The air conditioning was, but I think it was. The air conditioning, I think it was. Not as many, not this, not that kind of stuff. But I think it was something inside. It was something, it wasn't that boring. They would put like pool tables here. Okay, they finally got rid of those chairs. And they would put a few pools inside in here, so the people would play pool. Okay. Maybe even some portable soccer or something like this. It looked like a little play stuff that I believe when I zoom out of this picture here was eventually even taken up here. So I think that what you see here was actually below. They added this kind of stuff definitely okay, to this side of the to this side of the on this side of the entrance, like this, closer to the stairs. This is where you would have that kind of stuff. This is the stuff that was later on moved to the attic area here. This is what the game room became. It was game room created sometimes, and I believe it was like probably 96, 97, they started to pay more attention to this here. Yeah, so the first thing they did, they put that stuff down there so that people could play with some of that. Stairways, as always, were here, this side. Then over course of the time, here is what happened. This pillars here that you see, this is the stuff that would appear. They decided they're gonna do like a complete renovation. What exactly was the year about? I think probably sometimes like 99, something like that. And I gotta tell you that this thing here, like this thing here, this is just a it looked like a wood, like a piece of wood, like shiny, about almost the same color, like this thing here, like this. Almost kind of extend and put this right on the top like that. That's the way it was. And it was like this for some time. With basically what I still think this here was the original wall, like this in the back. I think it was like this, like yellow kind of yellowish light color, something like that. Not pretty at all, not pretty at all. And then what happened was they did this. They added this. They came with ideas sometimes, like I think the pillars were actually added earlier, maybe like in 98, something like this. And then they added this like white things in the corner. They told me it's going to be a dense place. It looked like hell boring to me, this thing. Everybody was very, very enthusiastic. They started to work on this stuff and this and that. It was like something big they had going on. I was not excited about this. It wasn't really, when you are jerked up, that thing was not very much appealing to me. I do have a problem with the wall, though. I'm thinking about the wall. The early memory got the wall that was a wall like this, you know? But as I think over, I did have a problem with this wall. This wall was a problem. I think eventually that because of what I stated right now, because of these things here. Yeah. Sorry, folks, the memory does not just go like tick, 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 tick. Because of this thing, I don't think this thing changed at all. And this was done sometimes. What you see while I'm moving right now in the picture, this thing, I think this thing was added sometimes like in 2000. Yeah, you know, so that means that if there will be a wall, they would have to do this earlier, this wall, but I cannot actually really recall that they would do the wall. So one memory tells me that when I walked inside in 95, 96, the wall was like the one on the left side. But then there is some information that gives me signs that the wall actually was always really, like Trump stated, that might have been like stone built from the rear. Stone built from the rear on the bottom. That's actually even possible. It's possible. So you know what? I am gonna go with the theory that the wall always was like just like you see it right there. This is always what it was like. Let's leave this like that. So I'm gonna make these claims. The same as it was in 95, in 96, therefore the floor that you see, the wall the same, 95, 96. The pillars I'm gonna say added sometimes, I believe, like in 98, 99, they decided they're going to have a dance place here. That's when the pool tables would be taken out, which were brought, actually they would be moved to the gaming room to the top. And that was probably done sometimes in 98, 99. Nothing changes, therefore. This here, as I stated, it wasn't white as you see this stuff. Therefore this thing here, this white thing that you see on the top was like wooden made probably sometimes until, I'm gonna say, probably even 2001, something like that. That's very important for me. While I have to make a claim that this thing here on the side, this white thing that you see here, this was already here probably by 2001. This was probably some maybe year, 2 years earlier than what you see this here. Okay. So that probably the ceiling that you see here with all this pretty stuff, the way it looks like, I don't know. This was probably done sometimes, God knows. Painted like this white with all this, I don't know. I think like 2002, 2003. I'm done with this. I don't have anything else to say. I have nothing else to say. Then I go up. The gaming room I will concentrate next, deliberately, because of this rug that you see, whatever you want to call it, this flooring that you see this. You see this? It's very important for me, because this is right on the top now, at the area. So whatever was brought below in 1996 and 1997, they have taken them this to the top. 97, I don't know, 98, whatever. Flooring is very, very important for me, because as I zoom myself again into this barn, if you want to call this barn, whatever. It was like this in this portion of the barn, the kind of flooring that you have seen. And it was like this that, I'm gonna zoom a little bit. It was like this that this would be just like the biggest room would be right here in the back. Maybe this was one room. And this was like some kind of like for the secretary room before you would head into this biggest room. See that? You would go this way. Okay, so therefore you would come upstairs like this. And then you would go, just as I have explained, you would go this way. And I think that this here, this was like, you know, I'm actually thinking that there were also rooms in the back, I think. In the back of this thing here, that there were also rooms. Okay, and not only that this was like a one big room here. Actually, I don't know, that this was like a one big ass room here in the end, I think. But this is where you would enter. But I think in the back there also were rooms, I think. Okay. So this is like a like some kind of hallway here that you would go through before you would enter. You would go there. This is the kind of stuff I already explained for the attic area, what exactly happened. This is the kind of stuff that this area here, therefore, was greatly, 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 greatly changed. First change took place when they started to create some kind of what they had an idea that it's going to be some kind of bar restaurant. And so what they did was in the rear of this house, they busted, they created an opening. So they busted the wall, I think, and they created the opening. I don't think that in the rear actually was a built entrance. I don't think so. I don't think so. I remember that I was brought and now actually I'm mistaken. There was an entrance in the back, but this was a small, pardon my expression, shitty entrance. Nothing big, something that even was closed, locked, and so on and so forth, not to be used. Then they started to fix up there, and I think the first thing they did was on this side. This is where they did some kind of like restaurant. It was some kind of, I don't know what they did. And this, sure enough, was done. If I go to the year, I probably go to the year like year 99 too. That was Trump that dreamed about changes inside of this house. Even they told him that there is not much you can change and this and that. And then they got excited more and I don't know. And so I think, yeah, that from the rear, if you would go, because this was a such a huge change here, right? This is like totally, totally, totally changed. Back then, okay, so the entrance from the back, then it would look, I think, something like this here. How the hell can I possibly even know? I should go there at least and do it. I don't know what I would tell you. So that you would enter inside. Yeah, I am pretty sure that this is what it was. The first thing that happened was, let me take this. There was an area like this in the back. It wasn't like this yet in 99. Okay. It was something like this, you know? But they started to dream on expanding this thing, right? So, and then you have this, what you see here, let's say this bigger area, or something like this in that sense. And so, what you see here, I think, so let's say a rear entrance. They started by creating what you see probably here sometimes like in 2001, 2002, something like this, I think. So the first thing they would do is they would create this bar. This was like the first thing. The bar was the number one thing. So I would give this like year like 2001, 2002, something like that. And with a theater too. But I got a problem with this theater because I think the theater was already here before. That's where the problem is. Now I just realized something else here. I think the theater, yeah. The theater, I think, was here way before this bar. Yep. So that's a trouble. That's a trouble when you're drugged up. But I can tell you the theater was here before, and then this here was done probably in 2002. So we have two changes of the entrance. That's basically, if I zoom out like this, in the rear of this house, which I can, of course, not. But I am going to tell you that sometimes in 2002, 2003, I would say, 2002, 2003, I'm going to take a screenshot of this thing here. Tick. I'm going to do this. Tick, tick, tick. And we're going to expand this just little down south like this, put this here like that. Okay, this have undergone like a major stuff. Okay, this is very, very good for me right now. Okay, this here actually was very, very old, what you see right there. I remember now what it looks like also from the back. Yeah, this was like a little like attached, like a glass thing, but the thing is that it was shitty, it was bad, it was very, very bad. This is the area I think that was used maybe to probably, I don't know, create like a good looking entrance or something like that. The main entrance, however, is this here, and I tell you that this here they have increased this entrance that it looks like actually really well compared to what it used to be. It's like a really, really impressive entrance. Before, it was not such a good entrance, more like that door that you have seen on that picture basically. So that would be the history of this Caboose farm. If you want to know about the farm, what happened over the course of the time with this farm, you're not going to see any pictures. You're not going to see anything. To get this stuff here, you would have to go, from what I was told, at least 15 minutes to walk. Some told me even 30 minutes. Probably like 15 minutes, I would say. 15 minutes I would go. And say, if Mr. George W. Bush, if I was like terrorized, threatened, abused, if there was like a really, really like physical almost already confrontation to the size of the physical confrontation or something like that, something really bad would happen and so on, I would be taken with a Jerry Harper. Became my lover in the United States of America later on, to this place here. This was like also like 10 minutes a walk toward the forest, this little lake. So they would probably, I don't know, fucking calm themselves, or I don't actually even know how to explain this insane shit. I don't know. To me, this is fucking insane. This more than not kind of reminds me of mass shootings, of all the stuff, killings that we witness on the media. But what's scary is this is a top US government that is implicating in this crime here, and this crime does not differ from any of those that I just mentioned. I wouldn't even bother to try to explain anyone what I think about this stuff. This is very bad stuff. A good is that, thanks to God, I did manage to prove the case of MK Ultra that ruined me 26 years of life through even no longer forced unemployment, but literally implicated in this shit. Psychiatry, I was rated as insane and so on and so forth. That's what the scary part about this stuff is. and the good part. So there was some good people here in the picture. Not everybody was bad. Let's say the girl that I just mentioned right now, she was very worried about some people were really, really worried about. Yeah, Nathan was helping out too. But there was some stuff when it comes to Trump that was just mercilessly insane. Mercilessly insane. I don't know. What I can do is I can go here. This little stream is why I never was impressed with it, because this was just too small. I like the water so much. This is the house next door. This is this here, this thing here. I found these pictures. This is already what I explained earlier. This. Now there is another thing. This was done, look, in October of 2017, and I have eventually participated this way, so that I was brought here the last time in 2017, and even told that they're going to do this stuff, that I was not nice to these people. I understand. I'm not saying that I was not a jerk. Today, when people watch this stuff, they probably understand a little better about what the hell I have gone through. The people have a few extra pounds, and I was, I think, even nasty about this stuff. For what, I apologize. That's this here. As I have demonstrated, explained. Here and there, I'll still drop you some comment. Maybe if I see something. Yeah, that on the water, that thing I think was done like in 2013. Not 2010, 2013, I would say. Yeah, the bank, as you see, I'm going to give you immediately an input on this. Let me see what else. We did this. The lake bank was fixed. This was done, I don't know, this was probably done sometimes, I have no idea, like I drove them completely insane with this. Like every time, whenever I would say about that, the people would go pissed off with me. Like really, really not happy. I have displayed a very special character under MK Ultra. This stuff, I don't know. I probably would say that this bank, this was kind of a late fix. Probably like 2004, something like that. 2005, I don't know. Oh yeah, well, who would have thought about that? Okay, all right. So that Eric was, you know, the Trumps were in a way, they were right. Okay, let's see that. Yeah, they talked to me about this barn house, what I want to call this. This house, therefore, this one here, they talked to me about this being extended. And From what I have seen here, I was not able to determine that this thing was extended in any way. I don't remember this thing being extended. They tried to bullshit me with the other one that is right there behind this one that was extended. I haven't seen any of that. And so I don't see this extended, but right now when I saw this picture here, so that this was done in 2017, I see that, well, evidently they did extended this. They added something to this here on the side from what I see, whatever this is. The date for this stuff, when they extended this, I have no idea. This is like, I don't know. I don't know. I don't like to play sweepstakes. I wasn't present enough for me to say, to know. If I would go and say, take a wild shot at this thing, I would probably even go maybe to like 2008. I would go to toward the end of it. 2006, 2008. That's what I would give you. Okay, let's see what else here. Yeah, they told me that that they're gonna be dancing and stuff like this, and I was miserable. And when they told me that, I turned into a real son of a bitch, I think, and I don't have any regrets about it. Then they played that they were insulted and I don't know what, and I felt like nobody is trying to understand me. This fans, these are the originals, and some were actually added. Okay, that's a good one. The lights, okay, pay attention to this, what I have to say. Just the lights that you see, this kind of lights like this. This kind of lights like this. This is very interesting one. This kind of lights like this. This and this kind of lights, I think they were there originally. I know, kind of a strange this is, but I think that this was the lights that was like this, like originally like this. I think they were there originally. And another thing that I would say, but this stuff obviously that they added, right? That kind of stuff. The only other thing I would say is that also, the fans were also there originally. But when it comes to fans, I don't know. I am unsure if some were actually not added. And if they were added, they were here in the rear. But I think they were not added. I think the fans and lights are actually original. Yep. I go for that too. Let's see what I can see. Is there anything else I can add to all this? People are happy. They're having a good time. Just nobody wants to be drugged up. You see a happy couple, and it was the stuff like this also. Whenever I would turn bad, that kind of stuff. I'm not gonna even go and comment. Gonna close this down. This is a little stream, and it's why I didn't like to come here. I always rated the property according to the waterfront access, water access, and this properties had none. It was different though. Okay, this was nice too, but they were not really happy about whenever I was started to tap around the water and stuff like this. They were not happy. They were not happy at all. It was a misery. All right, folks, I think I did prove the case about, I should say, MQ Ultra case in respect to Joe Biden is Camp David issue. Yeah, if I had access to the forest, just so let me explain something. I would come here with George Bush from Camp David. What I'm trying to say is this is interesting. I have a map about this forest here inside of my head. The trails that he would use, that he would go for a walk. And I walked along him. And so that, I don't know, but there is some more stuff I could tell you about, and more I could tell you about right inside in here, this Camp David facility and inside of the forest and stuff like that. I remember the farmers. It was like we were the coming, it was like the edge of the forest, and it was with this farmer, and it was probably the year, I'm thinking about, yeah, he couldn't do that just yet, I think, back then. But as I'm thinking about this, I don't know. It was some kind of barn, something like that, nice. And he might have actually even got that for the state, something like this. It was this nice farmer too, guy. I don't know. They might have purchased that out or something like that. I don't know. If it was, it must have happened probably once he became a president. And probably sometimes like in 2002, 2001, 2002, maybe something like that. I don't know. So that they increased a little bit area. Camp David, whatever. You know, that kind of stuff. There is no map here. There is no streets, maps. Maybe I'm gonna sniff around and see some more locations so that I could give you some more proofs about this stuff. This is nothing around here. There is only this here. But there should be like a parking here. Let me just quickly on the go, let me see something else. If I can. If I can on the go. Like let's say hit something more. You see this turnabout here. Let's see this. Yeah. Well, you know, restricted area, do not enter, violators will be fined. I think, I actually believe, because we would come here, right? And there was like no place you could stop anywhere on the side. You know? I would come here with Bush. And we would come here and we would sometimes wait for others, that kind of stuff. He was still a busher back then. But I think that this stuff that you see here, probably that this was actually like, yeah, this probably, you know what, this probably was added 98 maybe, something like that. Did they fix this here? Like maybe. Yeah. I think they added this like in 98 this year. Ah, there you go. That's like right here at the entrance. What is this here? Restricted area. Do not enter. Violators will be fined.